Here we go. We're going to be coming on here at 2 o'clock. 1 o'clock top. Not 2 o'clock, 1:02. Here we go. Hello? Hello, everybody, yes. My name is Greg. I'm back with the Monday and Wednesday 1 o'clock top here on Lakeland's Lake Effect Radio. We're going to be starting the hour off with the, what I always like to do. We're going to go with the current sub count between PewDiePie and T-Series. If you're not subscribed to PewDiePie, head on over to youtube.com/PewDiePie. Either that or just Google it. Pretty sure it'll come up. Current count is 85,390,403 as of this second for PewDiePie. At the same time, it was 85,340,876,000 for T-Series. So we're still ahead, but not by that much. Actually, no, it's about 50,000 now. It's gone up quite a bit. So yeah, here's to hoping that everybody can hear this right now. And at this time, we're going to open up the hour playing the greatest song ever I'm pretty sure most of you know what it is, but if you don't, you can go, come on up here and ask, and we'll talk about it. Here on Lakeland's Lake Effect Radio, great song about lasagna.
I don't like your T-Series. Nothing personal, kid. But I must go all out. Just this once. Bob's or Vagana, whichever will it be? Set the down, T-Series, I'm here to spill the real tea. You're trying to dethrone me from spot on number one, but you in the year you lose, so best think you haven't won. When I'm through with you, we're gonna be completely done, cause we only just begun. I review you, 0 by gone. So come on, T-Series, looking hungry for some drama. Here, let me serve you lasagna. Lasagna, lasagna. T-Series ain't nothing but a lasagna. Lasagna, lasagna. Look at T-Series, they just crying for their mama. Lasagna, lasagna. T-Series ain't nothing but a lasagna. Lasagna, lasagna. T-Series just whipped himself in their pajamas. So who the hell is Bob and why you wanna kiss him?
Ew.
I'm a blue-eyes white dragon while you're just dark magician. You got a fifth of the population in your nation, but I got 90 rolls of words to hold your defecation.
Oops.
Multipotler, what the f*** is that even supposed to mean? Your language sounds like it come from a mumbo rat community. No papa, no papa, yes papa, Johnny. Now down all of the sugar and let's throw this f- party with some lasagna, lasagna. Look at T-Series, they just crying for their mama. Lasagna, lasagna. T-Series ain't nothing but a lasagna, lasagna, lasagna. Look at T-Series, they just wet in their pajama. Lasagna, lasagna. T-Series ain't nothing but a lasagna.
You got a population of 1.32 billion, but most your videos can't seem to hit even a million.
All right, everybody. Here at the 1 o'clock top, going to be going through some of the hits. Starting it off on the list, we have Bury a Friend by Billie Eilish, holding the number 3 spot, I believe, on the U.S. top. 100. Now that holds the number four spot this week. Daily plays on Spotify, 4,129,553. Keep listening. Lake Effect Radio, Lakeland Community College. This is Lake Effect.
What do you want from me? Why don't you run from me? What are you wondering? What do you know? Why aren't you scared of me? Why do you care for me? When we all fall asleep, where do we go?
Come here.
Say it, spit it out. What is it exactly? Your pain is the amount cleaning you out. Am I satisfactory? Today I'm thinking about things that are deadly. The way I'm drinking you down, like I wanna drown, like I wanna end me. Step on the glass, staple your tongue. Bury a friend, try to wake up. Cannibal class, killing the sun. Bury a friend, I wanna end me. I wanna end me. What do you want from me? Why don't you run from me? What are you wondering? What do you know? Why aren't you scared of me? Why do you care for me? When we all fall asleep, where do we go?
Listen.
Keep you in the dark. What had you expected? Me to make you my art and make you a star and get you connected. I'll meet you in the park. I'll be calm and collected. But we knew right from the start that you'd fall apart, cause I'm too expensive. Your top would be something that shouldn't be said out loud. Honestly, I thought that I would be dead by now. Calling security, keeping my head held down. Bury the hatchet or bury your friend right now. The debt that I owe, gotta sell my soul. Cause I can't say no, no, I can't say no. Then my limbs are frozen, my eyes won't close. And I can't say no, I can't say no.
Careful.
Step on the glass, staple your tongue. Bury a friend, try to wake up. Cannibal class, killing the sun. Bury a friend, I wanna end me. I wanna end me. I wanna end me. I wanna. What do you want from me? From me? What are you wondering? What do you know? Why aren't you scared of me? Why do you care for me? When we all fall asleep, where do we go?
All right, everybody. Up next, we got NASA by Ariana Grande from the album Thank You Next, here on Lake Effect.
Just one small step for woman, one giant leap for womankind.
I'd rather be alone tonight. You could say I love you through the phone tonight. Really don't wanna be in your arms tonight. I just use my covers to stay warm tonight. Think I'm better off here all alone tonight. Ain't no checking on when I get home tonight. Just making sure I'm good on my own tonight. Even though there isn't nothing wrong tonight. Yeah, I'm just saying, baby, I can really miss you if I'm with you. And when I miss you, it'll change the way I kiss you. Baby, you know time apart is beneficial. It's like I'm the universe and you'll be
N-A-S-A.
Get up, world. Saying I need me time. You
first and you'll be
in.
Everybody, we got Happier by Marshmello and Bastille here on Lake Effect Radio. Coming up after this, some news and tech and society here on Lake Effect Radio.
And we see what we've become. In the cold light of day, we're aflame in the wind, not the fire that we begun. Every argument, every word we can't take back. Cause with all that has happened, I think that we both know the way that the story ends. Then only for a minute, I want to change my mind, cause this just don't feel right to me. I wanna raise your spirits, I want to see you smile, but no, that means I'll have to leave. No, that means I'll have to leave.
And I'm left there with my thoughts. And the image of you being with someone else, well, it's eating me up inside. But we ran our course, we pretended we're okay. Now if we jump together, at least we can swim far away from the wreck we made. Then only for a minute, I want to change my mind.
Happier, I want you to be happier than only for a minute. I want to change my mind, 'cause this just don't feel right to me. I wanna raise your spirits. I want to see you smile. No, that means I'll have to leave.
Everybody, next we're going to be talking about, you guessed it, some things that are, well, pretty newsworthy, I would suggest. That is why we have the music. At least I think we should have the music. Huh. You're going to give me my music there? Okay, here we go. Oh, no, we got like 7 different noises. Could we please chill? Here we go. Okay, there we go, and I gotta mute Twitch as well. Okay, this is a gigantic technical difficulty. There we go, everybody. Everything's back clean now. We got the... got our music. Alright, guys. Here we go in the news. Sony has released some or just replaced the band of your Rolex or a Breitling or even a Patek Philippe. You can swap it out and trade your current watch in... or turn it into a smartwatch, so you don't have to lose the style you already have. They're called the Wina Wearables, and they're going to be going through the Samsung company currently. Some amazing new developments in this field generally. You can also now, as Samsung has confirmed, reserve a Galaxy S10. You can save up to $550 with the S10 if you pre-order. There's going to be a 72-hour window after the pre-orders go live. I mean, you can reserve now. You can purchase this thing they're calling what is, I believe, a reservation? A spot in line, I guess, for a pre-order. Then you have the 72 hours to do a pre-order before they run out. They'll be shipping out to customers by March 8th. If you guys are really into Samsung like I am, which I really, really am, go ahead and go pick one up. Some scientists over that the Jacob Joji, he works... I don't exactly know where he works, but the article I'm reading off of tells me that they have confirmed... scientifically, perhaps, that Queen's Don't Stop Me Now is the best song. All right, so we got this big formula here, rating equals 60, then parentheses, like all sorts of decimals, factors in, the number of major and minor chords a song has. There's actually a full top 10 list. Accordingly, they are as follows. The number one best feeling song, most uplifting, is Queen's Don't Stop Me Now. Second is Dancing Queen by ABBA. Third is Good Vibrations by the Beach Boys. Fourth is Uptown Girl by Billy Joel. Five is Eye of the Tiger by Survivor. Six is I'm a Believer by the Monkees. 7 is Girls Just Want to Have Fun by Cyndi Lauper. Living on a Prayer by Bon Jovi takes 8. I Will Survive by Gloria Gaynor takes 9. And Walking on Sunshine by Katrina in the Waves takes 10. That's going to be it for today's news. I would also like to remind you guys to go ahead once more and subscribe to PewDiePie if you haven't already. He needs it pretty bad. We do have information at this time that the pass might happen on February 14th at 7 p.m. That is when T-Series will pass PewDiePie and become the number one YouTube channel. We're trying to prolong that for as long as possible as we can. But yeah, until then, you're listening to Lake Effect Radio. Here we have Roaring Twenties by Panic at the Disco coming up.
Everyone race to the suburbs. And I'm on the rooftop with curious strangers. This is the oddest of summers. Maybe I'll medicate, maybe inebriate. Strange situations, I get anxious. Maybe I'll smile a bit, maybe the opposite. But pray that they don't call me thankless. My telltale heart's a hammer in my chest. Cut me a silk tie turn. And Emmys and Grammys. Everyone here is a trophy. And I'm sipping bourbon. The future's uncertain. The past on the pavement below me. Maybe I'll elevate. Maybe I'm second rate. So unaware of my status. Maybe I'm overjoyed. Maybe I'm paranoid. Designing me up in street jackets. My telltale heart's a hammer in my chest. Cut me a silk tie tourniquet.
Everybody, up next is one of my personal favorites, Sober Up by AJR and Rivers Cuomo on their new album, The Click, here on Lake Effect Radio.
Hello, hello, I'm not where I'm supposed to be. I hope that you're missing me, cause it makes me feel young. Hello, hello, last time that I saw your face was recess in second grade, and it made me feel young.
Won't you help me sober up? Growing up, it made me numb. And I wanna feel something again. Won't you help me sober up? All the big kids, they got drunk. And I wanna feel something again. Won't you help me feel something again?
How's it going again? I said to my bestest buds, we said that we keep in touch, and we did our best. All my new friends, we smile at party time, but
but soon we forget to smile at anything else.
Won't you help me sober up? Growing up made me numb, and I wanna feel something again. Won't you help me sober up? All the big kids, they got drunk, and I wanna feel something again. Won't you help me feel something again?
How's it going again? You're missing me, 'cause it makes me feel young. Hello, hello, last time that I saw your face, it was recess in second grade, and it made me feel young. And I wanna feel something again. I just wanna feel something again.
How's it going?
Won't you
help?
Guys, this is called Cecilia and the Satellite, pretty good older song by Andrew McMahon in the Wilderness.
I locked myself in a hotel room, then waited all night for the walls to move. I loved some girls that I barely knew. I made some friends and I lost some too. Crashed my car, I was 17. Riding next to me, the things I've learned from a broken mirror, how a face can change when a heart knows fear. For all the things my eyes have seen, the best by far is you. If I could fly, then I would know what life looks like from up above and down below. I keep you safe, I keep you dry. Don't be afraid, Cecilia, I'm the satellite, and you're the sky.
I'm the satellite and you're the star.
All right, everybody, we're going to go for a short break, then we'll be right back with nonstop music here on Lake Effect Radio at Lakeland Community College. See you soon.
Lake Effect Radio has an app. Now you can listen to us while you're in your car or at work. You can travel between our live studio and Lakeland Sports Channel all in one place. With just a click of a button, you can contact us by text or phone and check out our Facebook page. We also have a live guide to local artists and bands letting you see who's playing in the area. Choose a station based on the artists and program you love. Give us a listen. Download it for free on your Android smartphone today.
Lake Effect Radio hit Lakeland in 1972 and hasn't stopped rocking around the clock tower to this day with broadcasting on campus, internet, and more. Be sure to keep listening, Breakers, and live.
Jonathan is a student who depends on his Cardinal Visa credit card.
This is my Visa card. I got it from Cardinal Credit Union with Houston's help.
Cardinal loan manager Justice Adamovicius.
There's no annual cost. There's no maintenance fees. There's no balance transfer fee.
I went to other banks and they didn't look at me the way he did and give me a chance. He asked me what I'm doing in life, what I'm going to school for.
We are helping people, not judging them.
Cardinal Credit Union. Everything to brighten your financial future. Just call Cardinal at 440-266-2200. Stop in a branch or apply online at cardinalcu.com. Cardinal President Christine Blake.
Listening to your story, saving you money, anyone can join. Cardinal. People helping people.
Cardinal is open to anyone who lives, works, worships, or attends school in Lake Cuyahoga, Geauga, Ashtabula, Portage, Summit, Mahoning, Trumbull, or Columbiana counties. This institution is not federally insured. Deposits are insured by American Share Insurance up to $250,000 per account. Loans subject to credit approval.
Play It Against Sports in Lyndhurst wants to buy your used sporting goods. Bring your gently used gear to Play It Against Sports and get paid. Play It Against Sports in Lyndhurst buys and sells both new and used sporting goods. Come check out their great selection of golf, baseball, snowboards, fitness equipment, and more. Don't forget to bring your used gear to trade in and trade up. Visit Play It Against Sports in Lyndhurst at 5455 Mayfield Road in Lyndhurst, Ohio, in the plaza with Buffalo Wild Wings. Come check out Play It Against Sports in Lyndhurst today.
Here comes Anna Williams. Williams over to Brianna Williams. Williams finds some daylight, kicks over to Cannon. Cannon puts it up, missed it, rebound. Kerry Morin puts it up. It's good. Again, Kerry Morin. It is alive and well. Kerry Morin here at Lakeland Community College.
Cruz bump, smart set. Morin the spike. And literally.
Yeah, that gets some English on there.
Yep, Morin with a lovely kill there.
You're listening to Lakeland's Lake Effect Radio, the official home of Lakeland Sports.
Please come out and support Lakeland's men's basketball as they face Cuyahoga Community College Wednesday, February 13th at 7:30 p.m. For more information about Lakeland Athletics, please visit athletics.lakelandcc.edu. Go Lakers!
The Lakeland Civic Theater presents the hilarious and touching musical Freaky Friday beginning February 1st through February 17th in the Dr. Wayne L. Roadhorse Performing Arts Center. In a zany turn of events, a stressed out mom and her rebellious teenage daughter switch minds. They struggle to live as the other person and have only one day to find out how to switch back before mom's big wedding. This new musical is an updated take on the celebrated Mary Rogers novel that was also made into three popular movies. Tickets are $15 for adults, $13 for seniors, and $7 for students. Tickets can be purchased by calling 440-525-7134 or online at lakelandcc.edu/arts.
The Lakeland Cares Cup Award was created in response to the growing awareness of food insecurity on our campus. Our goal is to give the students the access to food free of charge while they're on campus and help them to connect to resources that they need off campus. The Campus Cup Award provides quick microwavable food items such as macaroni and cheese, soup, rice bowls, etc. Food items, the pantry items such as cereal, pasta, tuna kits, applesauce, oatmeal, cereal, and etc. Carry snack items such as fruits, nut bars, protein bars, granola bars, sandwich crackers, nuts, such as peanuts, almonds, and cashews, and personal hygiene products, toothbrushes, toothpaste, deodorant, and etc. Stop past the Student Service Center on the first floor A building in room A103 or contact them with any questions.
Have you ever been to the park, been to the star, been to the pool, and wondered, I wonder what the Lake Effect radio station has coming up next? Well, just check us out on Facebook at www.facebook.com/Lake Effect Radio Station, and you'll get updates on events, interviews, and so much more about our local DJs. Just sign up now, or else you'll miss out.
Hey, everybody. Okay, we're back with another few minutes here of nonstop music. Coming up with Why Worry, one of my favorite bands, Set It Off. Check them out if you can, here on Lake Effect Radio. Guys, we got Uptown Girl by Billy Joel next.
Anyone
Next we got Nico and the Niners by 21 Pilots. Really projects their sound well in this album.
When I wanna be enough, what a beautiful day for it. Making a break for it, we'll find a way to pay for it. Maybe from all the money we made, razor blade stores, rent a racehorse, and force a sponsor, and start a concert, a complete diversion. Start a mob, and you can be quite certain we'll win, but not everyone will get out. No, no, we'll win, but not everyone will get out. No, no, we'll win, but not everyone will get out. East is up, I'm fearless when I hear this on the low. East is up, I'm careless when I wear my rebel clothes. East is up, when bishops come together, they won't.
Boys, up next we got Love Runs Out by One Republic. You're on Lake Effect.
Till it sings my soul.
everybody. Here on Lake Effect, we're going to be closing the hour off for the 1 o'clock top. I'll see you guys next Monday. We're going to be shutting it down with Africa by Toto. Pretty good song. Pretty sure a lot of people know it. You guys will know it. Here we go. All right, everybody, that's it for the 1 o'clock top. I'll see you guys next Monday. I think that's going to be February. Sorry for cutting that in there. I think that's going to be next Monday. I'm not going to go for the date right now, but I'm going to see you guys next Monday at 1 o'clock, every Monday and Wednesday at 1 o'clock here on Lake Effect Radio. I'm Greg. I'll see you Monday.
Callan needed a car loan, and she turned to Cardinal Credit Union.
Well, I came to Cardinal and talked to Dietrich about getting a car loan, and he explained everything about the financing step by step, so I understood it.